Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel, and as you can see, it's very obvious that I did cut my hair short, actually super short. So for those of you who've been watching my vlog, I know you know the reason kung bakit ko pinagupit yung hair ko. So sa mga hindi pa, I was planning to donate my hair. So I think I saw this picture few months ago, and there's this little girl with a short hair, tapos hawak-hawak niya yung hair niya, and it's saying in the picture na she will donate her hair to cancer patients. So yun, talagang nag-click sa akin yun. Sabi ko, what? You can donate your hair? Ganyan, ganyan. So if you don't know, my father died because of cancer. I think it's almost 3 years na rin since it happened, and I think it's not a big thing talaga, pero donating this hair of mine, kahit na sobrang dami niyang split ends, I know makakatulong to sa mga bata or sa kahit sino may cancer patients para magawan sila ng wig, dahil nga if you undergo chemotherapy, talagang maglalagas talaga yung hair mo. And yun, I think na by doing this, I can help someone, kung di man yung dad ko. I know he will be happy pag nalaman niya to, and oh my god, naiyak. So again, I don't want this video to be emotional, because every time I talk about my dad, or every time na maisip ko lang siya, nagiging emotional talaga ako. So I'm sorry, but gusto ko lang talagang i-share sa inyo na merong mga charities, merong mga organizations na nag-a-accept ng donation. Hindi lang pera, hindi lang pagkain, pati yung buhok. Nakalain nyo, pwede palang mag-donate ng buhok. So, yeah, I will link all those information, yung mga nakuha ko online, yung mga website or yung addresses nila kung saan nyo pwedeng isend. Ililink ko sa aking description box. And I know there are some people out there who will give me a negative comment, hindi lang dito sa pag-donate ko, kundi dahil dito sa aking napaka-short na hair. I don't care if you're going to tell me na hindi bagay sa akin to, because I'm doing something for someone. And ewan ko, tanongin nyo lang sa sarili nyo kung yung pagbabash nyo ay nakatulong ba. Kasi ako, I know na itong gagawin ko na to is makakatulong sa ibang tao. So that's it guys. If you want an update dito sa aking pagdodonate ng hair, just follow my vlog channel and I will update you guys there. Thank you for watching guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you.